The Central Bureau of Investigation on Wednesday asserted that they will probe the facts and circumstances revealed in connection to Bofors scam, including the information provided by Michael Hershman to a TV channel in an interview. This statement comes a day after Michael Hershman, who first found Bofors papers, gave an interview to a leading TV channel, alleging that the Rajiv Gandhi-led Congress government had sabotaged his investigation.
The agency has learnt of the matter pertaining to Bofors, aired on a certain TV channel containing the interview of Mr. Michael Hershman. Facts and circumstances as mentioned in the interview will be looked into as per due process by the CBI.
The scam connects to the multi-crore deal between India and Swedish arms manufacturer AB Bofors for the supply of Howitzer guns to Indian Army.